everyone asleep, so I have to be really quiet. But we're gonna go get our hair done. I'm so excited. Mima's up and about too.
Because I'm getting married today.
So excited.
So excited. I love you so much. No crying.
Okay.
We promise to love, respect, and protect each other from this day forward. Do you promise to always try to be the best person you can be? Do you promise to accept this responsibility of being a family and encourage and support each other in your new life together?
Honey!
Oh,
honey! Thanks to God and to many Saturday mornings, you showed me that it's safe to listen with my heart and to dream again. Your love, friendship, and encouragement have helped me conquer my doubts and my fears. I am proud of the man you are. With you, I feel safe, loved, and accepted. You see me for who I am, and you love me at my best and at my worst. I'm grateful that you have shown me what a true partnership can be, and what unconditional love is. In front of God, our children, our family and friends, I commit my life to you as your wife and your best friend. I promise to take care of you, to love you, and to appreciate you, even during football season, March Madness, a World Series, a Masters, and the Kentucky Derby. Our journey so far has been an amazing ride. I look forward to laughing with you and holding your hand every day. I like you, and I love you so much.
Really?
Look me in the eyes and say it. Forever.
Eileen, I would have never imagined that out of all the people in this world, I would find someone as special as you. You are my true love. I cannot believe that I get to marry you today. I promise I will never forget this privilege, no matter how many years go by. I promise to love you for who you are, because that is the woman that I fell in love with 5 years ago on a Saturday morning. I promise to be patient and to remember that all things between us are rooted in love. I promise to share my whole heart with you and remember to show you how deeply I care for you, no matter the challenges that may come our way. I promise to take care of your kind heart and to always love you with all of mine. I love you now and forever.
Tom, do you take Eileen to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold for as long as we shall live? And do you promise to be her friend, her love, her partner, and her husband for all the days of your life? Eileen, do you take Tom to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold for as long as you shall live? And do you promise to be his friend, his love, his partner, and his wife for all the days of your life? With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours. Okay, Eileen. With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours. By the strength of your own love and the powers vested in me by God and the laws of the state of New Jersey, I now pronounce you husband and wife. May the blessings of God be with you and keep you forever and ever. You may now kiss the bride. It's my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Thomas and Eileen.
May you face every challenge hand in hand, side by side, knowing that with God's grace, you will conquer all obstacles together. May the world forever be a better place because the two of you
have come. Throughout the majority of my life, my father has been a constant, providing me constant love and support and being the man that I am today. Once my sister and I left for college, it was my dad's turn to find that constant of love and support in his life, and I think he's truly found that.
I have never seen my mom happier in my whole life than I have when she is with Tom. They're always laughing, they're always smiling, they're always giggling, making jokes, and it's really quite annoying for us. But, you know, we love it. We're so happy to be a family, and we're so happy to share this time and this day with you, and you are all of our family too. So thank you all for coming. And if you all would, please raise your glasses to the beautiful couple, Eileen and Tom, and we wish you so much love, so much happiness, a beautiful marriage. Congratulations.